You know the vibes. It's Jay. Hand me the lighter, I'm about to get litter than a bitch. Big period. Are you serious? These hoes are acting all delirious, and I ain't. You know the vibes.
What's going on, J Squad? Plum Squad, it's your girl Jay. You already know. Welcome back to Jay Vibes, where there's a whole lot of great vibes going on. Big period. Now, it's always that pause in between. Today's video, guys, is going to be a vlog. But before I get into the vlog, I am currently on a retreat right now to basically release, refocus, and reset myself and my inner everything. I'm learning a lot about stuff that I never knew about, but I was always interested in knowing. But it's so much information when it's come time to like learn all of these things. But before we get into this video, please make sure you are subscribed to my YouTube channel. Please make sure you are subscribed to my YouTube channels, okay? Like this video, comment down below, show your let's start over.
Period. Are you serious? These hoes are acting all delirious, and I ain't. You know the vibes.
I'm currently at a retreat in Greenville, South Carolina. At first we released, which was last night. Right now we're on refocusing and resetting our inner everything. And I wanted to be a part of this because I definitely wanted to just get more in tune into myself. You know, be more confident, be more of a bad bitch that I am, because I'm that bitch, but I'm not your bitch. And I'm here with my cousin and her friends who have become my friends, and the energy, the vibe, the topics, the conversations, the advice, everything has like really been what it needs to be. So with that being said, before I get too deep into anything, because the reason why I'm even pulling my camera out is because of Shantae. I've had my camera the whole trip. I've only been here for like a day now, because we didn't get here till like last night, but I've been here for like a day now. And with that being said, I finally decided to pull my camera out, because I didn't really know how people would feel with me pulling my camera out, with us trying to release, you know, personal issues, or, you know, our discussions and conversations and topics have really been on some real nigga shit. The first thing that we talked about was expectations. The second thing that we talked about was relationships, and the third thing that we talked about was parents. Before we get into this video, please make sure you are subscribed to my YouTube channel. You guys, make sure you like this video, comment down below, share your feedback, okay, and share my content. But I am in Greenville, South Carolina, and we are currently in the basement of someone's home. It may sound creepy, but it's very lit.
What happened? y'all. Not your video.
All my shit is buddy.
Hold on. Be out of the way.
Be out of your video.
Okay, now go ahead.
Please,
then
we got to get you to
be
a
fighter
on her YouTube channel again. Yep, let's get it.
All right, Chris, we'll enjoy
it,
so we'll
fuck later. All right. 1, 2, 3.
I'm a different breed, it catch you slipping, best believe I don't need no reason. I'ma cut the ties, ho, turn your wife to my ho. Just focus on you, baby girl. J-Vibes, you know the vibes, you know the fuck going on. And I'm out this bitch.